In memory of the Crusades, Hitler names the campaign Operation Barbarossa. Hitler's mission is to annihilate his ideological adversary. He orders the shooting of the political commissioner of the Red Army. Only a few German officers protest this order to murder.
Es gibt Stimmen, vor allen Dingen natürlich von den Leuten, die dem Widerstand nahestehen.
Those who are close to or part of the resistance recognize the barbarity of the orders. The others legitimize it for themselves by claiming it as a war of ideology and competing worldviews, in which the annihilation of one's ideological opponent is at stake.
Eines weltanschaulichen Gegners geht.
Hundreds of thousands of Soviet soldiers are taken prisoner. The propaganda whips up feelings of hatred and racial superiority.
Hier eine kleine Auswahl besonders abschreckender Typen dieser bolschewistischen Untermenschen, die auf Befehl Stalins ganz Europa überschwemmen und Ordnung, Wohlstand und Kultur in Mord und Brand ersticken sollten.
Indiscriminateness reigns in the captured areas. The population lives within a lawless realm. Hitler's Barbarossa decree ensures this.